Thank you for watching, and in this video we are going to cover the draft command. So if you are working on a part which is designing for the molding process, like plastic injection molding or die casting or something like that, so you need to apply draft on your part. So in that way, like later on, if you want to separate the mold or the part from each other, so it can comes very easily. So the thing is, like, draft is some specific angles on some parts which you can apply by using SolidWorks. So in the SolidWorks, as you can see, we already have a sample part. So what we can do is we can just see how we can apply draft on our part. So I'm gonna go into the features, and then into the features you can see there is an option draft. So I'm gonna go into the draft, and then there are three things which you need to select. The first thing is at what angle you want to have a draft. So like if you are working or if you are making a part for plastic injection molding, then the minimum angle which I would recommend it is 3 degrees. So you should have a higher angle than the 3 degrees, because otherwise you cannot bring out your molding part. It's up to you, like, how much you want to go further after 3 degrees. So let's say, like, in this example I'm gonna choose 12 degrees, so we can really differentiate the draft. 12 degree I would select here. You can increase or you can decrease the angle by using these arrows. And the next thing which you need to select is, like, from which face you want to start your draft. So suppose I want to start from this face, and then the next thing is on which faces you want to apply the draft. So I just gonna click on the second part, and then I'm gonna select the faces where I want to apply my draft. So I'm gonna select all of these faces. So as you can see, there is a small arrow, like this is a direction arrow. So if you want to have a draft outside or inside, so you can change the direction from here by clicking on this arrow, or you can just change your direction from here like that. Okay, and then when you already selected your angle, you already selected your face and your faces where you want to draft, then you need to click on green check mark. Okay, so in that way, let's go and see the normal face. As you can see, the outer at some specific angle, so it is drafted. So in that way, if you are gonna use this part for molding, your molding part comes out very easily. So in that way, you can apply this command on any parts which you are using for molding process. Sorry for distraction, but if you think my videos are helpful for you, or if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, I'm gonna highly recommend you can go into the description of this video, where you can find my course link, in which I have over 10 hours of videos in which I explain each and every command in a detailed way. Thank you. So I'm gonna go back into the draft again and edit feature. If I'm gonna change the direction, and then I'm gonna click the green check mark. So now I'm gonna go into the normal view. And look, now you can see, because this is the opposite direction. Now this time the draft is outward direction, but normally we want to have draft inside. So in that way, it's not gonna work. So you need to be sure at which direction you want to apply draft. Or if somehow you already applied wrong or by mistake, so you can just go into the feature manager and click on the feature whatever you have applied, and then you can go into the edit feature, and then you can change your direction, and then you can see, look, again, in this way we can apply draft inside. Okay, let's go to another example part and let's see how we can apply draft on that. Okay, so again, like this, I have this example part, so I'm gonna go back into the draft again. And then I need to choose the angle, what angle I want, and neutral face. I'm gonna choose this face as a neutral, and then another face where I want to apply, I'm gonna select this one. And then in the angle, I would say, like, I want to apply 45 degrees. I'm just gonna design the head of a screw. So I'm just gonna show you. So right now the direction is opposite, outside. So I want to have inside. So I'm gonna click here, and then I'm gonna click the green check mark. So look, in this way, you can design the head of your screw. So this is a really interesting command, I would say. Or again, if you want to change the direction, you can go back and edit feature, and then you can change the direction. It's up to you, like what kind of draft you want to apply or what kind of design requirement you have. So I don't like this. I was designing the head of screw, so I'm gonna change the direction to inside, and then look at that. Okay, so this was all about the draft command, and especially it is used for molding process parts, and sometimes you can use in screw designing. There are some other options which you can use, but especially for molding process, draft is a really handful tool, I would say. And that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. And if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, then don't forget to check the course link in the description. Thank you.